And we have M626 eastbound.
So the signals light up, it might be this train. He did kind of enter the block right then. But there might be another train, but I think it's this one. Thank you. time is 10:22, so I can remember to look up this passenger train. I don't know if it's 284 or 280. Anyway, it's an Amtrak train. Amtrak 48 just passed Fairport. Seaboard system, I believe, is leading a train, intermodal train, I-104. Should be here shortly too, because that's now this side of Fairport. So, it works to Wet Yard, so we'll be at the pedestrian overpass here shortly. So the passenger train was 284. I did not catch the symbol on that. It looks like auto racks. There's been a lot of auto racks I noticed lately this year. This one's eastbound auto rack train. Yeah, for sure. Don't look like a very long one, though. So it looks fun down there. I'm guessing it's red for P048. So we'll see what happens here. An unknown manifest as of right now has entered our block. I think he's still working his way this way. Doing down there blowing your horn, stopped in the middle of the road. Oh, what the? Sorry, I got distracted by the car, forgot about the train.
M367.
Defect detector. Milepost 280.0. Track 4. No defects. No defects. Total axle 712. End of transmission.
This should be Amtrak 48. Yep. Amtrak 48. All the manure.
What the heck was that?
Unfortunately, the sun's right in my face on this side, so I had to do an angle shot, and of course, I was kind of expecting him to stop because he has to stop and work Duet Yard, but this manifest is here, and obviously he didn't stop and work Duet Yard, and the Amtrak train was kind of unexpected. Then they have two heritage units on the Amtrak train trailing. Can't get any better than that, so yeah. It's worth staying around. I think I'm going to leave on a good note. I don't think anything's going to top that today.